This is the ES602. The 602 features a 10-inch active subwoofer powered with a 400 watts amplifier and mounted on the pole mount. You will see here the mid-high cabinet with 4x3-inch full-range woofers. And the 802 on the right side here is the idea to have a more powerful sub with a 12-inch, and you can double the mid-high cabinets for higher reach and better coverage.